Hello, welcome to MK Local News and Awareness UK 3. This is a quick news flash. I am just letting every one of you know that tomorrow, the 9th of May, I will not be uploading to this news channel as I need to take a break temporarily from this channel. I will be back the day after, hopefully. I will keep you informed. Dwayne Hards, MK Local News and Awareness UK 3 news reporter Dwayne Hards.